Everybody, it's Tanya Shepherdson, and today is just a daily life tip and an idea more so. So we have Valentine's Day coming up around the corner. It is, let's see if today is the 8th, so it's in 6 days. You get to see my quick math skills. So a lot of people I know sometimes get down around this holiday if they don't have someone to share it with, or maybe they're not in the best place with the person they are with. So to me, Valentine's Day symbolizes love and focusing on who's in your little bubble and that surrounds you that you just feel unconditional, absolute love for. So whether that is your dog, your kids, your parents, your partner, focus on that for the holiday. That's my tip, so that you, again, don't feel out of the loop of the holiday if you're not right where you want to be in terms of a relationship. So think about those people that you just want to make sure they know how much you love them, and do something special for them. It doesn't even have to be something that you buy. You could make them a card or do something silly to surprise them in the morning. So that's my tip for the day. So open up Valentine's Day to a bigger picture and just focus on the love. There's my cheese for the day. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a great one. Bye, guys. Bye.